Hey guys, I'm a South African artist. Follow my journey as I travel to various locations with the intention of producing an original painting. Keep watching to see the process from start to finish.
The dog box started in 2012 as a once-off Mandela Day initiative where we tried to paint 67 dog kennels, but it's become so popular that it's now annual event and we've done almost 2,000 kennels in the past 10 years. Today we're at Longreach Mall, a wonderful inside event, and these kennels get painted by teams and then distributed to nearby welfare organisations. They then in return work with the owners in the community and they will then hang out the kennels as part of the education. You can learn more about the Dog Box project by visiting our website, dogbox.co.za. We're on Facebook and we're on Instagram, so you're welcome to follow us.